Coach, take me through the final seconds of this game. Why didn't you guys foul?
What are you talking about?
Down the stretch there, the end of the game, the final seconds, 11 seconds left on the clock.
Do you think that the game came down for the final seconds of the game?
I'm asking you, though, why that decision in the final seconds of the game?
The game was over.
You didn't think your guys could get back in it, put them on the line if they missed those shots?
I mean, 15 seconds of the clock, put them over, we down.
Put them on the line, they miss a few shots. Coach, a four-point ball game. It's a question that the guys were asking at the end of our game. That's all I'm asking. It didn't come down to that in your mind.
I thought they did a great job. They had a great game plan. They forced us into 14 turnovers in the first half. That was uncharacteristic of our team. And I think that you need to give them credit for what they did. Our kids fought their butt off to get back in position, get themselves in a position where they had a chance to win. And I just want to give them the credit. I thought our kids fought very hard. They had a great year. The latter part of the game there, we was trying to get a foul on three of their kids. A couple of those kids were 75-80% free throw shooters. The guys who we wanted to foul, obviously the opportunity wasn't there. But that doesn't have anything to do with the outstanding job that I thought that Michigan did. I thought they did an outstanding job of holding us to about a 6 or 7 period where we just couldn't find the basket at all. They did a very good job.
A great season for you, Coach. I know it's hard to look upon it that way, but knocking off three higher seeds on your way there. What did you tell your guys in the locker room?
I just told them that we have a lot to go and be proud of. They did a good job throughout the whole year. We're proud of them. They had a really, really fantastic finish to a year that they all have grown. And the most important thing is that just about all of them are back.
Thanks for the time, Coach.
Coach Leonard Hamilton with our Dan Jacobson.